Since the early 2000s, the Philippines has become the call center capital of the world. Filipino workers engage in customer service and troubleshooting with people in hundreds of countries 24 hours a day. And so Dr. Jan Patios of the University of Maryland, College Park, decides to find out more about the call center industry through her new book, A Nation on the Line, Call Centers as Post-Colonial Predicaments in the Philippines. Dr. Patios says that due to cheap wages and the fact that many Filipinos speak English, foreign companies, especially the U.S., have outsourced millions of jobs to the Philippines and in turn boosted the country's economy.
I think a lot of the changes in the global economy have led to call center jobs being outsourced from the U.S. to the Philippines. And the Philippines has long been a site of labor for U.S. industries, especially U.S. service industry.
According to Dr. Patios' research, Filipinos who work at these call centers have contradicting experiences.
So on the one hand, it's very clear that the work is very, call center work is very difficult, it's very emotionally challenging, it's very physically challenging. People are working overnight, they're dealing with customers that are not always that friendly. And at the same time, it was really clear that people are having a lot of fun at the job as well and making friends and are really enjoy the changes in their material circumstances.
Dr. Patios adds that call center workers feel they may have dead-end jobs and that others do not know that their jobs are challenging.
Just because there are these jobs in the call center industry and just because there are people who are enjoying their jobs and they are, you know, have a somewhat of a better quality of life in some cases, that really more can be done and more should be done for Filipinos to be able to have more fulfilling forms of work and for their labor to be valued as highly as possible.
Billions of dollars in revenue are generated through call centers, which rivals the remittance of overseas Filipino workers. However, automation is still a threat to their jobs. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.